Everyone, and thanks for watching. I'm Katie Moore.
And I'm Sharice Gibson. Ronald Green's mother gets emotional today as she testified before a legislative committee investigating her son's death.
I will be here till it's done. I'm not going nowhere.
It was a day of testimony at the state capitol as lawmakers investigate the death of Ronald Green. He died while in state police custody 3 years ago in a case riddled with controversy and allegations of a cover-up by state police. As Mike McDaniel tells us in tonight's top story, Green's mother wants justice.
I felt my son when he was dying. I woke up.
Testifying before a special legislative committee Tuesday afternoon, Mona Hardin told lawmakers the way her son died still has her in disbelief.
There was a reason why my son was killed. Because state troopers are judge, jury, executioner. It happened that night.
Put your hands behind your back. I am sorry.
That night was May 10th, 2019, when state troopers tried to stop 49-year-old Ronald Green for traffic violations outside Monroe. That led to a high-speed chase and Green crashing into a tree. State police initially reported that's how he died.
The preliminary autopsy reflected a torn aorta and a separated spleen. I believe that this is the reason the initial cause of death was attributed to injuries sustained from the wreck.
A later report indicated Green, who is black, died at the hands of officers, who are white, after allegedly being dragged, beaten, and tased. Body camera video shows it happening.
He was literally beaten to death, stomped, dragged, while chained and shackled.
Facing criticism of an alleged cover-up, the head of state police at the time, Kevin Reeves, told lawmakers there was no effort to mislead anyone. Reeves says he wasn't directly involved in the investigation.
No, I'm not completely in the dark on the cases, but as to the specifics of what's going on these cases, I am not involved and I'm not directing. I don't want daily updates. I want someone to conduct an investigation in an unfettered manner that represents what happened at a scene.
That prompted Representative Jason Hughes to say he was baffled. The head of state police didn't know what was going on.
Whether that was your intent or not, it seems like you were just grossly disengaged.
As the investigation plays out, Hardin says she's not going anywhere until she and her son can rest.
I am not grieved for my son. I am not buried my son. My son still sits in our urn.
Mike McDaniel, Eyewitness News.
Well, there is a federal investigation underway in this case, but so far there have been no charges filed in the death of Ronald Green. The legislative committee has not set a date yet for its next committee meeting.